Alright, so Link. He doesn't have too many strong moves. The strongest ones that I think are good for serving would be up air to spike it close, and down air, which actually sends it pretty far and really strong also. So I figured, okay, pretty simple, get the ball close to net, up air as one mix up, down air as the other mix up, and that's basically what I did, and here's the serve for that. It's gonna be two up airs. You could also just do one, just to build damage. But you want to make sure it's the strong up air, so as soon as the move comes out, you want to hit it. You don't want to hit it late, otherwise it's just going to do less damage and put the ball in a little bit different position. So you're going to do two up airs, and then you're going to hit a fair against the wall. It'll put the ball right about here, and then you can do your up air and your down air. So up air, fair, down air, or up air, fair. Up air, fair, up air. So pretty good. You could also just see that's the weak one, and nothing's wrong with hitting the weak one other than here. Let me see. So hitting the weak one just a little slower. So you want to hit the strong one, and yeah, that's pretty much a serve. Nothing too crazy, just building some damage and mixing up with down air and up air, because that's pretty much his best moves, I think, in the air. His smash attacks aren't insane. You could probably find some good ones with down smash, because it also sends it, you know, pretty at a good angle, but it's kind of like a weaker down air. I don't know. Seems like down air and up air are certainly his best moves, and yeah, overall, not too great, but down air and up air can definitely carry him. So, good luck, Lynx. Here's some other nice little serves, and enjoy.